Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
This is raw, Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their will. The essence of hell.
Thank you.
portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Arjun. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. drop it into the well below.
Cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
longer in the Con Maker's control, the longer, son, the stronger. There is a portal we can use to follow. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Bye.
Sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting the course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I father, Dr. Hagrid.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will.